Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. It goes up as evaporation, forms clouds as condensation, then falls down as precipitation, yes it does. Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. It goes up as evaporation, forms clouds as condensation, then falls down as precipitation, yes it does. Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. Water travels in a cycle, yes it does. It goes up as evaporation, forms clouds as condensation, then falls down as precipitation, yes it does.